Hey y'all, welcome back to Rod and Gun Club TV. In this week's episode, you're going to join myself and club member Jared Carr as we get out and get after those elusive Pennsylvania whitetails in archery season. Got a lot of action to bring you, so let's just get to it. It's about 3:30, October 3rd. It's first day. We had a real good morning hunt. I saw six doe. Jared saw two buck. One was a shooter for sure. Jim saw three buck, two shooters. He saw a bear, saw a couple doe. We had a real good morning hunt, but I just couldn't seal the deal. So we're out here. Jared and I come to a different stand. We're trying to play the wind. Wind's picked up. I think maybe there's a storm rolling in this evening. But got a lot of sign around here, got some good buck rubs. We know the bucks are coming through here. There's a couple nice bucks. We're going to just try and wait them out, wait for them to come out into the fields to feed.
season. We just had a doe sneak up alongside us. It's too early to film it. We're gonna sit here, see if we can get something else coming around. Stay tuned.
Wow, those are some close calls. Great footage, too. Sorry, y'all, but that's all the time we have for Rod and Gun Club TV this week. But hey, come back with us next time as we continue to get after those big Pennsylvania whitetails. The rut is heating up, so hopefully we can get one of those big bucks on the ground for you. Turkey season's coming. Small game season's even kicking in. So there's lots of stuff to get out in the woods after. So come back with us next time. Thanks for watching. See you later.